Why didn't Hannah tell anyone about the stop sign?
Well, maybe she was afraid.
I was so pissed off at Jeff and at Hannah for making it all her drama. I didn't know.
Well, now you do.
And this just gets worse, right?
You afraid?
Yeah. I'm gonna listen anyway.
Cool.
You don't have to hang with me.
I think maybe I should.
Why?
Because it's your tape.
Do it.
You can't. After all of this, you can't.
No. Jesus, Tony. Death and rape? And what the fuck is next? What did I do that Hannah thought was worse than that?
Don't you know what happened between you and Hannah, Clay?
No, clearly I don't. So tell me.
You know I'm not gonna do that.
Tell me this, then. Tell me the truth, and I'll listen to the tape. Did I kill Hannah?
We all let her down.
That's not what I asked. Did I kill Hannah Baker?
She took her own life. Clay, that was her choice. But you, me, everyone on these tapes, we all let her down. We didn't let her know that she had another choice. Maybe we could have saved her life, maybe not. I think it's impossible to know.
Answer the fucking question, Tony. Knowing what you know, believing what you believe, knowing me, knowing her, and what's on these tapes, did I kill Hannah Baker?